you have to close the distance. Get the clinch. Build by the close range strike. And then in the knee. Try to strike at me. Weave ramp form. Swing. Weave in here. Load it up on the front leg. Form. Took him out right in the chin there. Either punch or palm. It doesn't matter. It might be more comfortable with palm. But either way, what we're looking at is winding up here. All my weight is here. You see, I pivot that front foot. So there's a lot of torso rotation. I'm not just swinging my hand like that. That'll be nothing. You see the difference in the weight. Comes on. I'm putting my whole body torque into it. Alright? Have a crack at a lead hook.